discipline defeats the infinite excuses that say, not today.